The Gemara tells us in Ezra Sofer, Gilgul Aaron HaKohen, one of Masrei HaTorah, says the Rambam, after Moshe Rabbeinu comes Ezra. After Ezra, says the Chazon Ish, come Rabbi Yehuda HaNasi, and then Ravashi, and then the Rambam. Ezra Sofer, he made the parashiyot we're going to read every Shabbat, we are reading every Shabbat, in order to have some kind of energy. And he divided it. He decided this week's parasha is Parashat Bechukotai in America. In Israel, it's Parashat Bamidbar already. We're behind. You go to Eretz Israel, you have to make sure you find a minyan to read. They should read the Torah from the Sefer Torah for us. It's not so simple to miss one. We made sure Parashat Bechukotai comes before Chag HaShavuot. Says the Gemara, what's the important about it? Says the Gemara, there are twice in the Torah curses. One in Parashat Bechukotai, 49 curses. One in Parashat Kitavo, 98 curses. Says the Gemara, before Rosh Hashanah, Ezra made sure we're going to read Parashat Kitavo. Tachel Shana Ovichotea, Tichle Shana Vekilelotea. We should have the curses behind us. Says the Gemara, so what is it all about this week's Parashat, Parashat Bechukotai? What is it all about? It's not Yom Hadin. Rosh Hashanah is Yom Hadin. You want the curses to be behind you. Says the Gemara, Shavuot is Yom Hadin too. Hashem judges people on Chag HaShavuot. It's not Hashem will judge how much cheesecake and blintzes will have. Hashem judges, says the Shla on the Rochaniut. And the Shla said he's more afraid of Shavuot than Rosh Hashanah. Rosh Hashanah, Hashem decides how much money you're going to have, how healthy you're going to be. But Shavuot, Hashem decides on the neshama of the person. Therefore, said the Gemara, the Shavuot is Yom Hadin, and we read this week's parasha, 49 curses, before Yom Hadin, to know, let's get rid of it. The way it says in the Torah, Im lo tishmeu li, that's how the curse starts. If you don't listen to me, and here, Hashem brings 49 curses. So Hashem brings the Gemara, says, Im lo tishmeu li, shelo tiyu amelim batorah. If you're not going to put all your effort in the Torah, the curses will come. Somebody doesn't put effort in the Torah, curses will come on him. Chachamim said, no, it doesn't mean that. It means that person knows certain things he didn't do right, or he did something not right. In order to cancel it, cancel the gezerot, if you sweat, says the Ari, if you sweat by doing mitzvah, the sweatness, says the Ari, is your kapara. Im bechukotai telecho, this parasha starts, im bechukotai telecho, shetiyu amelim batorah. The Torah doesn't say, keep the mitzvot. Hashem wants to see, la'maiminim ba bechol kocham, says the Gemara. The Torah will help us if you do it with all your effort. Not when it's easy. When it's hard. That's what counts in the eyes of Hashem. And it's hard. Shet you amelim batorah. Not, I learned. Okay, I learned today. All your effort. With all your strength. When it's hard and you sweat. It says Chazon Ish came to Eretz Israel. Somebody saw Chazon Ish on the ship when he came to Eretz Israel. He was crying. Says he doesn't understand the Tosfot so well. He's crying. So you have to put all your effort in the Torah. Shetiyu amelim b'Torah. Not just, I did it already. Deep. Says the Zohar, it breaks all the klipot. The Zohar, when you learn be'iyun, deep, breaks all the shells. Says the Torah, you know, in Bechukotai Telechu, here comes the brachot. And if chas v'shalom, not, curses. Not because you didn't put your effort, but because you don't have anything to cancel the gezerot. And let's really, Chachamim say, Yom HaShishi v'yicholu ha-shamayim v'aretz, the Gemara, it says Yom HaShishi, it refers to HaShishi b'Sivan, the sixth day of Sivan, this is Shavuot. What happened? On Friday, first Friday, Adam Rishon ate from the tree. And then Hashem curses him, 10 curses. One of the curses, Bezeat HaPecha Toch HaLechem. You're going to sweat to make Parnasah home. Put your money in the stock market, most likely you're going to lose it. You work hard, probably you're going to make it. Like I say in America, easy come, easy goes. Bezeat HaPecha, it's a curse from Hashem. Hashem wants you to work very hard. So you know why? Says the Gemara, Amar Rabbi Elazar, Gedola Melacha. At least you know if you have a job and you occupy with your job, you're not going to have time to do sins. Adam HaRishon had the free time. He didn't have to pay a mortgage. He had no gas, nothing. He was created, Gan Eden, paradise. That's his problem. That's your problem. He took a nap. So while the snake was talking to Chava, where was the husband? Taking a nap from what? Why you work so hard? You just created. Why are you taking a nap in the middle of the day? Bezeat HaPecha Toch HaLechem. Toch HaLechem. The case was you can work very hard. Mushet Rava, Robota. Because this is going to prevent you from doing bad things. Says the Gemara, either you learn with all your effort, said Rabbi Elazar, or find yourself a job that you be occupied 24, 5.5, not 6. Up to Chatzot, says Shulchan Aruch, work on Friday. But you have to work hard, because that's the only thing going to keep you away from sins, from your terror. Im bechukotai telecho shetiyu amelim b'Torah. Hashem said, I prefer, rather, you should put all your effort, all your strength in Torah. Then, tatik shmichem meitam, all the brachot. And if chas v'shalom not, remember what happened? Mankind, bezeat hapecha toch alechem. Parnasah will be hard for you. You know why? But Parnasah is not so good. You know why? Because you don't put your effort. So either you put your effort in Parnasah, l'shem shamayim, or in the Torah. Rather, Hashem said, in the Torah, while you're tired, while you're hungry, say Tehillim, you learn, you pray. Hashem considers hard, 100 times better, the easy one. Tova achat betzar, mimea shalom betzar. Says the Gemara. One mitzvah you do, when it's hard for you, it's better, says the Gemara, than 100 mitzvot you do, easy. Why? Because this is a kapara for Adam HaRishon. Yom HaShishi, the first Friday. He took it easy. He went to sleep, then he ate from the tree. What is this? You can control yourself. You have to control yourself. Ha! As Chachamim said, this is why Ezra said, Parashat Bechukotai, before Shavuot, Yom Hadin. Shavuot is coming. He said, what do I have to do? That's what the army has to stay up at night. I said, we want to go to sleep. No. Hard. I'm staying up. I'm showing a Kadosh Baruch Hu with all my effort. I do it, and all the brachot will come, and Hashem will cancel all the gezerot of Mashiach Rabbeinu Amen.